for food additives, and we want to see if there's any food additives that we had, like when people use preservatives and food packing, and what can possibly stress the system. So if we can, again, apply amplitude correction if we see no stress in the system currently, and if there is, it'll come up in red, and again, just showcase that there might be stress on the different organs because of those additives. But energy and information burden, and again, this has to do more with the burden of information around us. So example here, we see a high correlation of stress with electromagnetic emission from a phone. So that's an important factor to be mindful of overall too. And then lamps here and geopathic stress here. So then again, we can kind of correlate that and see where it's happening in the body, where the high stress is occurring. We have to be mindful.